people, today I cooked. Before I go to work, I'm going to eat because I need some strength. So, this is the kimchi ramyun noodles. How do you say it? The ramyun noodles. I put some bok choy. So, bok choy is this. I'll show you. Bok choy. Tofu and the fish balls, and it's the noodles. This one called the thicker than the most Chinese noodles. Chinese noodles is thin. The Korean noodles is thick noodles. So I threw some peas in it. The peas, not a pea. So I'm gonna try this kimchi flavor of the Korean. Korean people have great stuff, great food. So glad the Chinese talk has Korean stuff. Of the notion, that's the brands. And previously the other onion chips of notion, the kimchi ramyun noodle soup. Yeah. Wow. It's spicy. Wow, I like it. My Korean friends on my YouTube channel, this food is great. Stuff. The fish ball, really good. Of course, good to cook by yourself. With the bok choy, the fish balls. great stuff. I can tell you. Korean food, nice.